morning children. So today we are going to discuss about the exponential notation. So what is called exponential notation and how to represent that, and about the short form and expanded form of exponential notations. Okay, open textbook page number 86. In textbook page number 86, A and B sections are there. Before that, once listen this explanation. So exponential notation. So what is called exponential notation means, if the numbers are repeated more than 3 or 4 times, more than 2 times, then that numbers can be written in the short form. See, for example, while you are doing the prime factorization, and by the time 3, 2, or 5 will be repeated more than 2 times, isn't it? So like that, if any numbers are repeated more than 2 times, that can be written in the exponential form. Okay, see, for example, if 5 has repeated 4 times, okay, 5 has repeated 4 times, so which number is repeated here 4 times, children? 5, isn't it? The 5 has repeated, how many times it is repeated? 4 times it is repeated. So the 4 we are writing at the top of the 5, above the 5. So how to read this? This can be written 5 as a number, 5 to the power of 4. So this up number can be written as to the power of. Okay, 5 to the power of 4. It means 5 can be written 4 times, or 5 has written 4 times. Okay, so in this, the 5 will be known as base. Okay, the 5 will be known as the base, and the 4 is the, no, the 4 will be known as exponent. It will be known as exponent or index. Okay, exponent or index or power. Okay, exponent, index, or power. So this, how we have to read? 5 to the power of 4. How we have to read? 5 to the power of 4. It means 5 can be written 4 times. Okay, so now open your textbook page number 86. Here A and B, 2 sections are there, very simple, children. After that, we will start doing LCM and HCF, chapter 6 we will start. And for the S7 examination, you will be having up to chapter 6 only. Okay, chapter 7, after completing the exam, we will start. Okay, now, page number 86, write as exponent in form. The first one, you have to write in the exponent form. Okay, how to write in the exponented form? The first one, 3 to the power of 2. Write this as an expanded form. 3 to the power of 2. Second one, A1 and B1, 6 to the power of 4. Okay, first A1, 3 to the power of 2, B, 6 to the power of 4. Okay, so first, how to write in exponent form? Which number repeated? 3 has repeated. How many times? 2 times. So write 3 into 3. In the middle of the numbers, have to write multiplication symbol. Okay, next. Which number has repeated, children? 6. So write 6. How many times it repeated? 4 times. So 6 into 6 into 6 into 6. Okay, like that 4 times have to write. So here, second one, B, write in expanded form and find the value has given. Okay, now B1 will do it. Write in expanded form, find value, find the value. Okay, first one, 2 to the power of 3 dash into is equal to dash. Second one, B1, 4 to the power of 3 dash is equal to dash. Okay, so first one, 2 to the power of 3, it means it can be read as 2 cube. If 2 is there means 2 square. Okay, so 2 to the power of 3. 2 repeated 3 times. 1 into 2 into 2. Now, right, find the value. Multiply these 3 numbers. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. 8 is the answer. Like that, how to find the value. Next, 4 to the power of 3. 4 repeated 4, 3 times. 4 into 4 into 4. Okay, so now multiply this all. 4 4s are 16. 16 4s are. 16 4s are. Have to do the multiplication. 16 4s are 64. Okay, so like this, have to find the values. Okay, so complete this neatly in your textbook itself, children.